Where is Pietro?
I cannot tell you. But Micheletto waits at the city gate east of the Terme di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like an accident.
He will lead me to Lucrezia's lover.
Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear. Do what needs to be done. If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's thieves, I may require the help of my recruits.
Please, I have done nothing.
Francesco Troche, dear friend, would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador of Venezia.
It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
I am asking, not demanding.
To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control. And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope.
Ah, but do I, Troche? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret...
Guards! Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine. No one else shall have her. Make doubly sure it is done correctly.
I obey, Cesare.
Oh, yes. Dump Francesco's body in the Tevere.
Get his cross! Hold on.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Tieni.
Gente, mio omaggi a Madonna Lucia.
Guardia a cavallo di Roma, passo in largo.
Sorry, I can't.
Something about that. No.
Come, I have a new lead-based cure for syphilis.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? This is for you.
Vai, vai!
Aspetta, aspetta.
I wish there was some way we could really make a difference.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Il tuo costume.
I will relay with Marble the road to my leader.
Il Colosseo.
I seek Pietro.
He acts on stage, signore. One of my men will take you to him.
Don't forget, I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for Pilate's call to the Centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.
My God! My God!
Why hast thou thus forsaken me?
Merda. Which cross is Pietro's?
Hark! Hark how he crieth upon Elijah to deliver him!
Wait, and we shall see whether Elijah dare come here or not.
My thirst is great. My thirst is great.
Yea, thou shalt drink no more.
I need to get on stage.
I've buried more men than I can count. Many for offenses just like yours. Tread carefully, Strowman.
Ah, Lord God! What heart have ye to slay this man that I here see dead, hanging, that never yet did amiss? For surely God's son is he. Therefore a tomb is made for me, therein his body buried shall be. For he is king of bliss.
Sir Joseph, I say a ship.
What heart have ye to slay this man that I here see dead, hanging, that never yet did amiss? For surely God's son is he. Therefore a tomb is made for me, therein his body buried shall be. For he is king of bliss.
Sir Joseph, I say surely, this is God's son almighty. Go ask Pilate for his body. And buried shall he be. I shall help thee to take him down devotedly.
Sir Pilate, special I thee pray, a boon thou grant me as thou may. This prophet that is dead today, thou grant me his body.
Joseph, all ready, in good faith. If that centurion says...
You cannot save Pietro. The wine he drank was poisoned. As I promised Cesare, I made doubly sure. I am not yet dead.
I did not come here to kill you. He who is the cause of someone else becoming powerful is the agent of his own destruction.
Cut him down!
This was not in rehearsal!
Hold up the guards! Stop the guards!
Yeah.
He's been poisoned.
That palo. Cantarella. Drink this.
Hurry!
Give him a moment.
I feel slightly better.
Leeches will lead to a full recovery.
I cannot thank you enough. I...
The key to the Castel Sant'Angelo. Now.
What are you talking about? I'm simply a poor actor.
Cesare knows about you and Lucrezia.
Here.
Stop! Wait for us!
We thought you had been killed, Ser Ezio.
Not yet.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, outside the walls.
Let me through! I must go help the troops!
Un momento! You were at the Villa Auditore during the attack! You are the traitor, not Machiavelli.
Long live the Borgia!
Merda. I was right. I have to stop La Volpe before he gets to Machiavelli.
Thank you.
discovered the traitor.
What?
One of our men. He was at the villa attack. Here, he carried his letter.
My God.
This is good news.
More than you know.
I am once again in your debt, Ezio.
What debt is there amongst friends who trust one another?
Yes. Thank you for relaying the message in time. Come, Niccolo. It has been far too long since we've talked.
I heard the Colosseum Passion Play took an unexpected turn this evening.
Really?
It seems Jesu Cristo was resurrected 3 days earlier.
He carried it around with him. It did not appear to actually work.
Volpe, how goes Roma?
Very well, Ezio. The French and papal forces are in disarray.
Then it is almost time. Call the assassins together. And bring Claudia.
Now?
Yes.
La ashaya waqtan mutlak, bel kulun mumkin. The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark, to serve the light. We are assassins.
Claudia, we here dedicate our lives to protecting the freedom of humanity. Mario, our father, and our brother, once stood around this fire, fighting off the darkness. Now, I offer the choice to you. Join us.
You and I have not seen eye to eye on many issues.
Niccolo!
But you are exactly what the Order needed. You have led the charge against the Templars and rebuilt this Brotherhood. Now, we must put Ezio where he belongs. At the head of the Assassins. Ezio Auditore da Firenze. You will now be known as Il Mentore, the guardian of our Order and our secrets.
Where other men blindly follow the truth, remember,
nothing is true.
Where other men are limited by morality and law, remember,
everything is permitted.
Why the sudden change of heart?
I have always stood by you. I was the one who brought you to Roma, and the one who caused the explosion as you fled the Castello. The mercenari who protected you at Il Colosseo were mine as well. You just did not know it.
Maestro Machiavelli! Cesare has returned to Roma alone! He rides for the Castel Sant'Angelo!
Grazie.
Well?
The decision is yours, not mine.
Niccolò, you better not stop telling me what you think. Why else would I seek the opinion of my most trusted advisor?
Go kill them, Mentore. Finish what you started.
Good advice.
I intend to write a book about you one day.
If you do, make it short.
Okay, why not shop with me? I've some of the best equipment in all Dario. That should do, I hope. And please, come back often. I've got great metalwork here. Is that me? No one seen my assistant.
You, please, will you grace an admirer with a performance? You have been an inspiration for many of us.
Oh, that is interesting.
Am I dreaming this?
Well, aren't you a funny monkey?
Thank you.
spare a thought for others you might injure.
Well,
must have been drinking the good stuff.